Philip K. Hitti in History of the Arabs. Within a brief span of mortal life, Muhammad called forth of unpromising material a nation never wielded before. In a country that was hitherto but a geographical expression, he established a religion which in vast areas suppressed Christianity and Judaism, and laid the basis of an empire that was soon to embrace within its far-flung boundaries the fairest provinces in the then civilized world.